Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi friend, come back to class with me, Mr. Fikri. I hope you happy to see me again. How are you today, friend? I hope you are always healthy. Before study, let's pray first. Pray begins. Pray finish. Anyone ever learned to listen before? Listening skill aim to be a way to find out information clearly and precisely. Today, listening exercise will relate to yesterday's story that we all already know. Namely, the story of the Angkut Museum. Do you remember what transportation was in yesterday's story? Yes, it is true that there are a lot of transportation written in the Museum Angkut storybook, such as cars, motorcycle, trains, airplanes, bicycle, treehouse or beca, wagons or daman, and boats. In listening, the most focus on the trees we heard so that we can get the right information. Next, I'm going to give you guys some place and I want you to focus on what I'm about to say. Prepare everything potential to record the answer to my question. First question: I am a transportation used by many people. I have a long body and many wheels. I have special road. Many people are waiting for my arrival. Who am I? Yes, great, the answer is a train. Many people are waiting for me at the station with many carriages. The train can carry many people at once in one trip. Next question: read what I will say in your notebook correctly. Are traditional transportation that is still as today. Two wheel and pulled by horse and driven by one person called the kusir. Many people want to ride the delman because it is friendly. Delman are usually found in it is friendly environment. Delman are usual on in the in arts where there are markets or tourist contraction. Then children, maybe that's all of for today. Question about listening. I hope you can understand this lesson. To be aware to listen, well, you must have a good focus. I hope what you say today can be useful for you in the future. I want you to learn listening skill by listening to anything you can, as listening radio, film, movie, and news. For the assessment at home, try to take note of the transportation in your area or what you saw during the trip. Next week, you will check your assessment. That's all I can say for today. Before closing this lesson, let's pray together. Let's pray. Pray finish. Okay guys, thanks for today. Keep the spirit in the learning and never be satisfied. Which can you find? Assalamualaikum.